wrong.
Boys and girls, welcome to this lovely, lovely streamerino here at this place on the internet. December 19th, Tuesday, 2017. It's around 4:20 in the a.m. on the Eastern Standard Front. Hopefully you all had a very merry Christmas, boys and girls. Because Christmas is not for 6 days. But I guess that was a preemptive one. Very preemptive, because that's like a post-Christmas thing to say. You know what? Roll with it. It's me, your dog, for 500 bits. Never knew I was going to be one of those people who thanked you for doing this on my birthday. But here it is. Unfortunately, I'm going to be driving, so I'll miss it. But thanks anyway. Have a good stream. Thank you very much, man. Have a safe drive and have a happy birthday. Appreciate that. Also, Love Zombie, aka Angel, for 33 months. Christ sucks at editing, it's true, I've seen it. Wow, that is pure bullying, actually. I thought we was tight. I thought we was homies.
Shit, I'm sorry.
I thought you'd take a bullet for me, I'd take a bullet for you. But it turns out, apparently I'm the only one who would be taking a bullet. And the bullets were your words. Oh well. We cool. It's all good. Also, you should be sleeping. You have work tomorrow. What are you doing? Oh, you take a bowl for me? Thank you. And lied to Quirk, by the way, for 8 months. Hello, it's me again. Hope you're doing good. Thank you very much, man. Hopefully you are as well. Shit. It's your birthday today? Well, happy birthday as well, man. Shit. Guys, we got a lot of editing to do tonight. like a lot. Like, we had to replay the whole game, and we have to condense it down and make sure we have the parts that are what we need from it. 'Cause there's new shit, I guess, so we gotta like get to those parts only. Angel, could you do me a favor and resend those timestamps you had given me before? Because I am really lazy and stuff, but I could use those timestamps. Thank you very much.
Hey Cry, it's
Hey.
Sexy. Here are the bits I promised you and did they get more expensive, lol. Thanks again for the other night, love you bud.
Oh, thanks, man. No problem, man. Hopefully you enjoyed your effing wings and your pizza. No problem, dog. I don't know if they got more expensive. I'm not too sure. Thank you very much for the timestamps, Angel. I appreciate it. And such. And thanks for going live, Cry. AK pop artist killed himself the other day, and I've been really depressed all day. Damn. That sucks. Oh, AK as in a Korean pop. That sucks, dude. Oh, and then Angel gave me this picture. Thanks, Angel. Thank you. That's a spooky picture. I got spooked today. Wow. Man, I have so much to do. That's okay. That's fine. We'll pull through this. This is gonna be one of those sessions. Oh, okay. So first off, I need to start. Oh wow. I just realized
Oh shit, I'm
that
sorry.
whole recording session was with the taskbar showing. Oh wow, I'm a scrub. I can fix that. Oh shit, you're streaming. It's 4:30 a.m. for me. And I'm usually never up this late, but college final project thrusted me on the last second. Cry, help me keep awake, please. I got you, dog. It's 4:30 for me as well. I got you. Don't you worry your little noggin. We'll both be at 4:30 land together. All right. So first off, what we gotta do? We gotta go to a scene where it's light or lighter at least, not with a black background. This can work. Yeah. No. Hold on. It works, but I want a whole background as the light.
I never asked for
Not good.
this.
This is perfect. Keith Cessna for 200 bits. Thank you. Hashtag charity. Is that going on right now? I had no idea if it was. I'm really bad at keeping up to date with things. I never said I was a perfect man. Just ask any of my friends. I remind them all the time. Whether I want to remind them that of that or not, it's just what I do. All right. So now we have that, and then to make sure it's there we go. It'll stretch fully. It'll be fine. It's slightly out of the proper aspect ratio, but it's so minuscule you won't even notice. Also, this is mostly gonna be sped up anyway, so it's fine. Cry, you're perfect to me. You have very low standards. But that's okay. I finally just finished watching two full late night streams of Cry and now Cry is live. This is good, very good. Gosh, hopefully it wasn't the last late night stream. I feel like that was one of our less good ones. But, I respect it. Okay, good night. Please cut me cussing and drinking water. Okay, bye. You got it, Angel. Have a good sleep. Sleep well. Have a good sleep. And have a good work day tomorrow and stay away from that bad shit. I don't know what kind of bad shit, but stay away from it. I believe in you. You can do it. Oh, wow. Perfect. All right. So. Wait, did I trim that already? I don't want to trim it yet. Don't trim it yet. Stop it. Just stop it, you stupid. All right, so first off, we got to get the timestamps because I have a gathering of timestamps for those who don't know, by the way. because, okay, let's fully recap what exactly happened over the course of the last two nights. So, Night in the Woods is a game. Good. All right, so that game was updated recently, which added a bunch of shit, and we had an old save file. So we had replay to get to where we were, which was about an hour and a half if we rushed through it. Without rushing through it, it was probably 4-5 hours, something like that. In the process of rushing through it, I found some things I hadn't seen before because they added new shit in, and or I accidentally did something differently, which I'll have to show via the sequence here, which is going to be a dream sequence, because as we all know, our darling May likes to sleep. So we can make this look like this is a dream sequence where we're going through and seeing all the new shit. So, yeah. We got a lot to do. So let's do it. Let's see. First, we didn't get a timestamp for the first one, but I know it's before 27 minutes. It's when we find the arm. The arm right here. Okay. Yeah, this is it. This is it right here. I actually found a tattoo when I was poking it. I was just jamming it around, and I was like, oh, hey. So, let's see. And this is just all game audio, so I'm gonna have to dub everything. So, what I can do here... So, I'm gonna have to cut that. I'll have this go until the normal scene. Okay. And then we're gonna speed up. We're gonna go to around 27 minutes. And then there was this new person. This lady here. Okay. Did you ever get a new phone, dude, or are you still rocking the S4? I got a new phone. I got an S8 Plus. I'm all fancy and shit now. Speaking of my phone, it just went off when I picked it up. That was weird. What is this? It's a Twitter notification. Wow. Oh, it was Tom Dwight liking my tweet about merchandise. Oh, yeah. We got shirts now. Just one. Right now. But we got shirts again. Finally, after all this time, we'll get more, probably, but for right now, there's just one, but I like it. It's pretty. Okay, so. Okay. Next timestamp is 37:30. Yeah, this is a bigger one. I didn't voice act any of this during the recording because I was pretty fucking exhausted during this just because it felt so monotonous just running up and doing all this stuff that I've already done. Like, I know there was new shit too, but I couldn't be bothered. I don't know, I was just too tired. This was also right after that shitty Saturday, so I was kind of like, eh. Alright, so, skip to where the scene is over. This is a pretty long one. Okay, that's where that scene ends. Something like that. A little bit more time running away. Yeah, I think we want some more time with that too. should be fine. Alright. Craig can't say got more work. It's all good, man. Have a good night, Julian. Fishing Dad Cry shirt. It's a really nice shirt, too. The material's super thin. It's like, you know how there's that one joke with Flanders where it's like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. You know that one? That one? It's just like that. It's like you're wearing nothing at all. It's freaking great. Expect more merch if the shirt sells well. I don't know. I don't really know much about this shop, but I'm sure it's better than the old one we had at least. And the shirts so far look really good, so I don't know what kind of flexibility I have with it all. Hopefully it's solid though. I keep saying though. Please understand. I have a oh, this guy. I do this a lot for some reason. I just sit there for a while. For a damn long while. Oh, wow, that's too long. Okay. Over here. A little bit more back, like that. No. Okay, and then we go to where that scene ends, and I think that is the last of the new stuff. And the rest is just the same old game. Okay. Hey, Credit, do you have this shirt in the shop? Because 100% I already own that shirt. That's a different shirt. The one we had before, I think it was also a poster? I'm pretty sure. I don't think we actually had that shirt as a shirt. This is an all-over print shirt. This has, like, been this is, like, an entirely new company and stuff. So, I don't think you did. It was, the design was in the old shop, though, that's true. But, different, stuff. Different. Alright, so I gotta speed up a lot of this stuff here. The only problem with this... Oh, God, speeding up just those parts... Oh, God, because it's a lot of footage. How am I going to do this reliably? Because if I put in... Hey, Cry, there's a Humble Bundle for Vegas Pro 14 for $20. Some viewers trying to get into this might be interested. Oh. Well, shit, there you go, guys. If you want to get Vegas Pro 14, you apparently get it for $20 right now. That's kind of cool. I like it. How come you're up so early slash late? When it passes 1 a.m, it's almost impossible to tell if it's considered early or late. That's just my sleep schedule. I've always been a late sleeper. Not a day walker person. Oh man, okay, so what I need to do here is I need to speed up. I guess I could render all these out individually. It's just that fucking sucks to do. I can do it. But I don't want to do it. But I'm going to do it. I just don't want to. I'm sure there's a better way to do this. Like, with velocity and stuff, I could probably do this. But it wouldn't be as smooth. So. For those who don't know what I'm trying to do, which is probably everyone, because I don't think I've even mentioned what I'm trying to do yet. I am currently trying to, we had to replay the game, and I'm showing that we're replaying the whole game, and it's showing the whole game that we've done so far, and then I'm keeping in the new parts. Like, this is a new part here because we found a the arm tattoo. Like that right there. That was neat. So, at this point, this is a bitch, but I gotta do it. Wait, I can actually probably slide this over a bit more. Actually, no, that's fine. We can keep that in. Whatever. Alright, so, let's do it. If you move to the UK, then your sleep schedule will be spot on. I guess you got a point. You got a point there, my dude. Night in the Woods, speed 1. And now we gotta render this whole part out. And then we gotta do for that one, I gotta do for another, like, 6 or so spots. And then we gotta re-speed it up, and then we probably gotta re-render it. It's a pain. We can't slam them all together either, because splicing them would be a pain in the ass. Because we gotta splice them again, and then put these clips in between them and stuff, so. This is the thing. This is the thing. You know what? I guess in the meantime, while we're waiting for this to render, let me go check the card trader real quick. Have you ever visited Pennsylvania? I don't think so. I'm gonna check the card trader real quick. Don't mind me. I need to see if he's got the Black Luster Sacred Soldier. Don't mind me. Data will be downloaded. Oh shit, is this the Bones event? Oh shit! Yo! Is this the new event? Bones event is up? Oh hell fucking yeah. You edit your own videos? Yeah, I've been editing my own videos ever since I started. Right now we're just waiting for a render, so we're just sitting here waiting anyway. This is what we're waiting for. It's gonna be like 6 minutes just for this part. We got a lot of shit to do, and then we can't do anything during the editing, so that sucks. Now, what is this? Oh, I guess in the meantime I could put on some fucking bed music real quick. That same playlist as last night probably could work too. That was a really nice playlist. Let's put it on shuffle this time. Okay, back to Chris' addiction. It's not so much an addiction. It's more so just something to check really quick while we're waiting for rendering. We're just waiting anyway. So, this is impossible. You can't end me. I'm supposed to end you. But it's not over yet. I swear upon my final breath to bury you in the Shadow Realm. Actually, I shall be the one to bury you. Is that Bones? What? No, not you. Be gone and lift the darkness from my heart. Oh, no, it's Normal Merrick. Ah. Hey, Normal Merrick. Cool. The event unleashed the Egyptian God card Yami Merrick Returns 2 has ended. Yami Merrick, Arcana, and Rare Hunters are no longer at the gate. Alright, cool. Ooh, looks... Well, it's a lot of pop-ups. I got a lot of achievements, suddenly. You don't see them. But I got a bunch. Dots. Bones, you creeper!
Excuse me. Eek! Oh, what? Why does everyone run from me? I only want to duel. Huh? A card? That girl must have dropped it. Huh. Tee.
Shit. Spooky Bones now appears in Duel World. Hell yeah, dude. Bones' spooky zombie party has begun. Duel to fill up the duel meter to receive rewards. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, we can actually play as Bones himself? That's dope as fuck! It says you change all monsters in the field and in the graveyard to zombie type. Whoa, that's sick! King of the Skull Servants, apparently that card's fucking dope too. Ghost Trick Witch. Call the Mummy is a card I really want. That's so dope. That's fucking so dope, dude. Hell yeah, I had no idea. Who was Bones? He was a character in the original anime. During the Duelist Kingdom, he was one of the villains. He was with Panic, and I think he was also hanging with Bandit Keith too. Am I not wrong? Wait, so why wasn't this an event on Halloween? It was also on Halloween, I think, or a different version of it. That's so cool. Nice. All right. Oh, there he is, right there. Dope. All right. What was I gonna do? All right, I was checking the card trader. Yeah, let me see if the Cardinite's here. Yes, he is! Fuck yeah! We got lucky. Alright, cool. That was like all of our gold and all of our ultra rare things, but we got that card now, thank god. There's probably some cool cards here I would want, but... Yes, I wanted to grab one of these too, actually. So we have a third one. You can now get more options for your zombie deck. That's true, we can. That's fucking sweet, man. All about that zombie life. That's cool as hell. What about our orbs? I'm guessing this is gonna go away soon? Expiration date the 26th. I see. Okay, what about those, the tickets we had? Are the tickets just gone, or did they become gold already, or what? I don't know if everybody here actually plays, so I guess that makes sense. Yeah, we're still waiting for the render, though. It's... In case you think I'm lying, that's it right there. It takes a while to render out this freaking footage, considering it's technically, like, what? 25 or so minutes of footage condensed. Oh god, why did I minimize that? It's horrible. Go back. Alright, there we go. There's day slash night visuals now as well. Oh, is that what that's about? That's fucking sweet. Alright, I guess I'm gonna click them. Ah, you'll see me screaming during my horror show. Wow, that's spooky. Alright, so there's your pumpkin. Well, that guy's got skulls for days. At the end of the damage step, this card was battled a warrior or spellcaster type monster. Destroy it. It's okay. This Castle of Dark Illusions, that freaking classic. Here's the Ghost Trick cards. That's sweet, dude. That's really cool. Because I missed the first time they were here. That's really, really cool. Well, shit. I mean, I have about 5 minutes or so, I think, so fuck it, we'll just do one quick duel foot. Why not? Hell, this isn't ending at all. Yeah, we're currently rendering a portion so we can keep editing, because we can't, like, if you notice, I can't actually do anything while it's rendering, so we're just waiting anyway. Sorry that it's not editing right now. It's the end portion of editing to actually edit. Oh, that's his fucking voice? That's dope. Forgot about that voice. Dope. Okay. But yeah, we are actually working right now. As weird as that sounds. What does he do? This card is sent from the field to the graveyard. Add one zombie card. Okay. Let's put Leotar. Go, Leotar boy. Can you do bones while playing bones? I think so? Not from the gate, at least. But, I know you could duel Merrick as Merrick if you, did it right. So, maybe. Not this guy, again. Oh, gosh. Only in PvP? Oh, okay. Well then, I guess I was wrong. Alright, so... Bones is just a weed lad, he don't know shit. How do you get Voice Raider? The card's insane. Oh, that's just in one of the packs. Voice Raider is pretty friggin' sweet, though. He was one of my favorite cards back in the day, too. Just because 9